Synopsis: Have you ever imagined a world where the Tokugawa shogunate still had power in Japan? Me neither. The reality, or fictional reality, of the whole situation turns out to be kinda iffy. On the one hand, Japan would have been stuck with a hierarchical system and rigid isolationist policies. On the other hand, it would also be almost entirely populated with pretty samurai girls who make out with you to get superpowers.